Alrighty. Let's take a look at the flags. Three characters start, one of them cannot be Gogo or Amaru. Stats are low. Very low. More than normal starting rate, lures. Rages have a nice variation. Vanilla commands, haven't had that in a while. Experience is high. Oof. That can hit. Alright, that's gonna get interesting. That's gonna suck. Shop price is original. Interesting. Force armor and force shield is what we're gonna want. Objectives. We only need two of these. Nice. That is not gonna happen. But the auto image. Let me see. 10 characters, so we will get to plus 20 stamina. So 10-9-3. Oh, I only need to do 2. Alright, well, let's get the party started in 3, 2, 1. We got lore. Who are our starting characters? We got Shadow Sabin and Strago. Must be dance. Oh, that's right. That's because I don't have... I'm an idiot. wonder if original shop prices overrides priceless items. That's good. I probably shouldn't have bothered with that. Lance and dried meat, both handy. I'll probably be able to get bum rush this seed. I have shadow. That's throw. Okay, so I see. Relics are only 4 characters can equip it. Ooh, Thunder Shields. That would actually go a really long way. Should probably hold on to those. So we do have some good gear. It's just a matter if we can use it. Take some grind. Yeah. I am just rolling bad with my slots. My goodness. Alright, that'll kill me. Thank you. Alright, Brontarz, let's try this again. That's right, enemy drops are randomized. That was a nice chunk of levels. Sand. At least I didn't have to go shopping for armor. So we just need an Impalbird. Thank you. See what we got here. Seeing that it's based on magic block. Or magic evade, whatever it is. That's right, we got a freebie check to do. Mithril knife. Did I really miss my party? I don't even know if this is a character or not. Oh, that's good. Empty. Weird. Show's original, but the commands are still shuffled. Nice. All right, that works. Yes to flame shield. Do a little bit more collecting, and we'll do a collapsing house. Oh, Revs. Oh, we still want a second one of those. Bernard. That was a cat hood. Thank you. Tritok. Ouch. This fight might take a bit. Darn it. You jerk. I don't think I got anything else to... That took a little longer than I wanted. Thank you. Let's take a look at this. See what we got. Oh, and we got Espers. Murder child with dance. Garbage, mediocre. Please die. Good. Safety bit, barrier ring, garbage. Lots of money though. Money's good. Should have gotten a new dance. It's okay. Love Sonata. It's got Wump in there, so I'm not gonna complain. I believe he can be hit by snare, so we'll risk it. Nice. Interesting. That took care of that problem. All right. Character. Thank you. not enough magic defense. But it's unfortunately magic block that we want. Oh, we got a little bit of money, so we can do some shopping. Garbage. It's four shields we want right now. All right, now we're talking. Keep the force armor. Alright, let's hit Mount Colt, see what happens. Here we go. Oof. jerk. Alright, cool, we got him. Bog. Garbage. Alright, I've been putting this check off long enough, so let's heal up. Bit of shopping. I would like to find 4 shields. So we can sell that. I don't think I'm going down that road anytime soon. Atma. Hey, Hefe. Thanks for the raid. Hope your seed went well. Jerk. All right, we're good. Lots of levels. Doom! Yeah, we got this fight. Get everyone queued up before he uses force field. Auto image. Oh, we got all the rages. Fire 3 is going to be a big help. Yeah, auto image is going to be a big help. Oh man, my levels have got to be crazy right now. Oh my god, 41. Give me your stuff. I might even pay a trip to the Colosseum. Cranes. Super Bowl. And for our troubles, we get something. Not a character. Oh, sad. Thank you. next battle, I think I'm gonna use I want their EXP. What? Prowind. Gonna use Prowind next battle. So we'll get that queued up. My levels have gotta be. Oh my god. Level 45. Really? Uh-oh. That's probably an Esper. Can at least Aqua Rake him. Not many options left, so I'm thinking start working on our Durgans. What was the Yeah, I'm not getting the plus 20 stamina, unfortunately. Would have been nice, but whatever. Hey, Scully. That's something. Red jerk. Bad time to proc. Seymour's not gonna get the EXP. That's okay. Second Durgan down. Yeah, you should learn Cure too. That way I don't have to just rely on Pearlwind. Oh, jerk. And miss. I don't have any warp stones. Carbuncle, what do you do? Nothing important. That's right, no warp. Warp spell. Aha! No shame walk for Jaxi. Well, I guess it's KT time. I think we should be fine. Alright, so... want a heavy hitter here. Here. I like this music. This is what, Chrono Trigger Ocean Palace? Change in plans. Because I want that solo battle to go a little bit quicker, so we're gonna double up on the rags. Got the money, so actually, let's try and make it three rags. Alright, everybody that needs a rag is gonna have one, which is good. Thank you. Interesting. So it looks like I'm gonna have to share the Mog Charm. That's okay. Yes. And pop. I think both sides are gonna kill their Durgan. Actually, this side doesn't really need to. Alright, let's see what kind of stuff we got here. Blue. We should be fine. Yeah, we're fine. That's gonna hurt. All right, that wasn't so bad. Bye, Blue. Ooh, I Rally Shield. Just getting that. Rally Shield was unexpected. Team chest. Garbage. Alright, let's see what we got. Piranhas! Come on, Rizzo, where are you? There he is. Thank you. as long as this fight isn't something silly, I should be fine. I should be fine. Yeah, I should be fine. Just in case of emergencies. Chad. Ouch. Chad, you are a rude, rude boss. Let's see, I don't have to worry about blind, so that's good. I'd rather have backup. Honestly, with auto image, I won't have to worry about too much. Thanatos. Yeah, well. Oh, wait, I didn't even need to do that. Oh, well. Alright, somebody does have mute. You know that. So we need to pop that off as soon as possible. No, I do like having this music on this one. Alright, 10 heads. Alright, cool. Dead. I should have enough magic to finish this up. Plus, I got a few rods as a backup plan. Got, what, 2 pearl rods sitting around? Thank you. That's why we healed up. Alright, so Seymour's gonna use the Pearl Rod. Arrow carried me this entire scene, which I find amusing. Ice! 3:44. Not bad. I probably could have done a little bit better, but, you know, I was just taking it easy on this one. Well, GG's, thanks for tuning in, and I'll be around.